Thoughts without content are empty. Intuitions without concepts are blind. The understanding can intuit nothing. The senses can think nothing. Only through their union can knowledge arise.